What's going on, YouTube? How you guys doing, man? How you guys doing? Welcome back for another video of Rolling with Dre. And man, I gotta say, today I'm a little disappointed, man. I wanted to get some more hopper footage, but this is my other GoPro here. It's the 360 Max. And it only comes with one of these little sticky pieces. And I tried to stick it up there again after pulling it off from the last time, but it's not sticky enough, man. So I'm gonna have to order another one of these little pieces. Well, order a bunch of them. So I didn't just want to leave it up there on the truck. So I'm gonna have to get more of these little pieces here, but I do have my little tripod thing, so I can get footage of setting this thing up. And now all these GoPro pieces is like a freaking maze. But I also already have some footage of me setting this thing up in different places and getting footage like that, but that's kind of time consuming. It takes up a lot of time to do that, man. I even tried to save this piece so it can still stick, but it didn't work. They got a GoPro, y'all gotta do better with that. They at least send you more of them. But yeah, what I can do is I'll put this camera on here and we can set this up in different places and get footage like that throughout the day. And I already have some footage like that as well. I'll incorporate that in the video. But yeah, kind of sucks. I'm gonna order some more of these and hopefully they'll come quick. But that's how we're gonna have to rock out. I'll just set it up like that and get some good footage. Should be tighter, I think. I think I'll take that here. But yeah, we'll get some footage like that, guys. Thanks for all the love and the feedback on the last video. I see you guys loved it. That's great, man. We're working on it, man. We're figuring this thing out, man. Taking this thing to the next level. But I gotta get rolling, man. Today is not my lightest days. I'm almost packed out. I got one more apartment complex before I head to the dump for this first load. And I wanted to get the hopper footage, man, of that, because the truck is almost packed out. That would have been some really good hopper footage, but unfortunately stuff happens. It's all good. look inside those cans and see what we're working with. Oh, cause it's not gonna work. It's 8:26 now. Come back down anyway. There's no point to even give myself more of a hassle. I'm gonna go ahead and do the paperwork and we'll come back down and finish this beach later. Unfortunately, we did not make it. That sucks, but there's no way I'm getting the last three up there, so there's no point to even keep packing. So, all right, guys, I'll get back with you. The camera here.